before, I had met a woman in her 50s during one of health camp. While examining her, I got shocked to find a small piece of flip-flop inserted by her inside her body to hold her falling womb. Her story revealed that she had been married at the age of 12 and had 3 children before she reached 21. For us, as a medical professional, at that stage, it was a medical problem needing medical solution. However, if we look closely, that was a problem of modern day slavery requiring to change the situation.
Right now, I coordinate National Alliance of Women Human Rights Defenders. And beside that, I have several programs. Like one thing is against slavery, against trafficking. Second thing, we have safe houses for women in need. And we provide there we provide mental and medical support, psychological, medical and social support. And beside that, we have big program on women's health, because women's health is also, we in Nepal, we see that, okay, uterine prolapse is as an outcome of early and forced marriage. So for me, I think that as a doctor, we can reach to many more people than others. And we have big role to play, definitely.